Welcome to Enigma.
It's the greatest encryption device in history, and the Germans use it for all communication.
Enigma is unbreakable.
What if only a machine can defeat another machine?
Could machines ever think as human beings do?
M.
Most people say not.
Why?
You're not most people.
Let's give Ben a chance for some extra credit, shall we? We're going to call this, the game show host problem, all right? Ben, suppose you're on a game show, and you are given a chance to choose from three different doors, all right? Now, behind one of the doors is a new car. Behind the other two, goats. Which door would you choose, Ben?
If we all go for the blonde. We block each other. Not a single one of us is going to get her. So then we go for her friends. But they will all give us the cold shoulder because nobody likes to be second choice. But what if no one goes for the blonde? We don't get in each other's way, and we don't insult the other girls. That's the only way we win.
Do you know what the Turing test is?
Yeah, I know what the Turing test is. It's when a human interacts with a computer. And if the human doesn't know they're interacting with a computer, the test is passed.
And what does a pass tell us?
That the computer has artificial intelligence. Are you building an AI?
I've already built one. And over the next few days, you're going to be the human component in the Turing test.
Oh.
I got 6 licenses. Where do you want them?
Over here, please.
Oh, simple path.
But as a Go game progresses, the possibilities become smaller and smaller. The board does take on order. Soon all the moves are predictable.
That's so? So?
So maybe, even though we're not sophisticated enough to be aware of it, there is a pattern, an order, underlying every Go game. Maybe that pattern is like the pattern in the stock market. The Torah. This 216 number.
This is insanity, Max.
Or maybe it's genius. I have to get that
equation on the upper left right here. I'm projecting that we need to win at least 99 games in order to make it to the postseason. We need to score at least 814 runs in order to win those games and allow no more than 645 runs.
What's this?
This is the code that I've written for our year-to-year projections. This is building in all the intelligence that we have to project players.
Okay.
It's about getting things down to one number. Using stats the way we read them, we'll find value in players that nobody else can see.
What would the benefit to society be if we could predict the next market crash? This mathematics allows us to predict almost anything.
You figure out this magic black box of yours. There'd be plenty of profits to go all the way around.
What department was it again?
I'm not allowed to tell. It's highly confidential.
According to this, we'll lose everything. The house, the business.
We can call face down cards. One. Face up cards. Zero. Initially, there would be a sequence of ones. The cards are all face down, but after a while, it would look something like that. As we can see, that is a binary number. And a move that consists of turning a face down card face up and the card immediately to the right of it could be that a 1 followed by a 1